So we're on our way to the Mexican Riviera aboard Royal Caribbean Navigator of the Seas.